So your trip is booked and your itinerary is made, but there's one thing you've been avoiding. Well, stop fretting. I'm here to show you how to pack a month's worth of outfits and just a carry-on suitcase.
Step 1. Do some research about what the current TSA regulations are, what dimensions a carry-on bag is for your airline, and how many carry-on items the airline allows. Certain airlines allow you to bring a carry-on suitcase as well as a purse or backpack. Step 2. Think about where you're traveling to. If you're headed to the West Coast during the summertime, you won't be needing that thick pizza. And if you booked a trip to Germany in January, you might want to wear something more than shorts and a tank top. Be mindful of your destination and the weather you might encounter. Step 3. Pre-arrange your outfits and anything else you wish to take with you. Start big to fulfill your heart's desires, then go small and minimize your pre-arranged wardrobe. Think about how these individual outfits can be mixed and matched with each other to minimize your load.
Here's a bonus tip. If you're having a difficult time narrowing your outfits down, try following the color scheme. For instance, shades of blue, neutrals, or even a simple black and white color scheme.
Step 4. Ladies, this one is particularly for you. Restrict your shoes down to packing two pairs, a dressy pair and a casual pair. After all, if you wear a fashionable but comfortable pair during travel, you'll have three pairs. Step 5. Pack no more than 2 weeks' worth of underwear. Laundry services don't just exist in your local community. You can find these services almost anywhere, and throwing a few quarters into a machine is better than an upcharge.
Step 6. Stuffing is your best friend. No, not the stuffing you need, but stuffing things into nooks and crannies of your suitcase.
Remember those two pairs of shoes you've chosen? Well, these are great places to stuff things like socks, underwear, chargers, and other small things of this sort. Step 7. Pack your carry-on the same way a typical person would dress. Place things like shoes, socks, and underwear at the bottom and work your way up. Not only will this minimize total wrinkling that can occur, but it also balances the weight in your suitcase.
Another bonus tip. Rolling your clothes can also save some more space in your carry-on. Things like jeans are difficult to roll because they're stiffer fabrics. However, t-shirts and tank tops, well, these can be rolled up nice and tight and save space in your suitcase.
Step 8. Not only is stuffing your best friend, but so are dryer sheets. These bad boys can be placed between every few articles of clothing to allow your clothes to maintain their freshness.
When in doubt, just put it in your backpack.
I know I like to pack a couple of books and other things to do on my downtime, so I always place these in my backpack. Just make sure to leave a little bit of breathing room in there. You never know when you'll need a little additional space.
Last bonus tip, and really this is more of a suggestion, but avoid buying loads of souvenirs. Rather than waste your money on cheap plastic things that'll be stuck in a box somewhere for years to come, invest your money in other things. Take pictures of the scenery and spend money on places and more experiences that you can have. Plus, you'll save more space on your carry-on.